Hello everyone, welcome back to illphocorphics. It's been a while I didn't upload videos. Because my computer had some problems. And I don't have the money to fix it. Now I fixed my computer, and again I come back to you with another very good tutorial. I will make again Photoshop tutorials for you. I hope you will like this tutorial. I was searching on Google what I going to make for the next tutorial. I search with Iron Man. I was thinking I will make a tutorial on making an Iron Man poster. So I was watching out some of the images. And then I find out this Iron Man HUD effect. I liked it a lot. And then I decided to make a tutorial on that. There are lots of HUD effect that Iron Man movie had. And I was thinking about it will be great if I show you how can you also create an Iron Man HUD effect with your image. Then I search for a face image of Iron Man. I need a perfect image for the HUD effect. I have to download the Iron Man face image and also I download the other elements that I need to create the HUD effect. If you like to have all the images, you can check the link in the description. Let's jump to our Photoshop. Now I am going to use Tony Stark face for the HUD effect. You can use your face for the effect. Now you can just follow my step to create the effect. First, cut out the face and adjust the document size. After that, I make the black background and match the face with the background so that it looks like the head in a helmet. After that, I take the images of the HUD effect and put it on the composition. By the way, you can download the file from the link in the description. Now arrange all the images and files properly. I like to arrange all the images in a group. I put all the images in a separate group. And arrange the file properly in a group. After that, make some adjustments with the effect. And then make the color adjustment. Try different things to make perfect color balance on the effect. It might take some time, but try to be as perfect as possible. Now that's done. You can see we create the Iron Man HUD effect in Photoshop. You can use a different image or you can use your one image to create the Iron Man HUD effect. I hope that you like this tutorial. If you like this tutorial, give a big thumbs up to this video. Also tell me your valuable word in the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe for more Photoshop tutorials. Not just subscribe, also press the bell icon, so that you get all the notifications of my new tutorials. And if you like, you can support my channel through Patreon. It will be a big support to keep continue my Photoshop tutorials for you. And follow me on social media. So that's it for today. See you in my next tutorial. Till then, bye. And the most important thing, keep learning.